Hey guys, it's here again, and welcome back to our glorious Persian content, free of, well, for what I can tell, free of Alexander's, at least for now. Who knows if there's one hiding behind this mountain range? I'm gonna need shipbuilding in order to explore that, so actually I should probably be changing my tech path to get some shipbuilding. So, okay, yes, you did do more damage than you took. Good. You can just hang out there. You shoot the shit out of that guy. Thank you. Oh, don't. Okay, you definitely don't come. No. You go to the capital. You guys can just fog bust around here while you hang out there. And yeah, there is nothing south of Leventa here, so you guys can come back northwards again or just hang out here for fog busting. Really, it's just for fog busting at this stage. Here, you move in, kill that. There's still a lot of cities I want to put down, because we're down to what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, 6 more settles I'm going to have to make around here before I'm, you know, satisfied with the way things are here. So you're going to be, I need one turn, one turn of something. I almost feel like it could be a builder more than anything else. Yeah, just grab me a builder. I think I'm just going to chop this into some more production, or I say chop. Even though you're not actually chopping down the marshes, but tearing down the marshes. Nine, are you... Well, that seeds into the farm belt anyway, so actually you could put it right here. But you may be better off with a commercial hub here just to be adjacent to the city harbour. Nah, it doesn't really matter. You get me the first holy site. I don't actually have any right now, and that's why. Then again, a lot of others aren't particularly caring about them. Although, well, one of them's gone, and one of them's focusing. So we should be getting the third one. Okay, Brussels is helping to take care of the barbs. Actually, Brussels has taken care of the barbs. Good. Good job, Brussels. That only leaves this archer to get in the way.
No hour of life is where politics is the art.
Except another one spawns in the meantime, of course. Christ. Just not a save game unless it's like endlessly spawning barb camps. And you're at west, so go sort that out. You push in to take care of that camp. Okay, research. I don't want to be pushing industrial too soon. Or not industrial, medieval too soon. We need shipbuilding. And some celestial navigation in the meantime, because you guys are just hanging out and waiting until I can cross. So here we go, here's our trades, and as you can see here, 2 gold, 1 culture from all of our internal trade routes for the bonus. Yeah, I'm just going to send you... I'm just going to send you straight down south. So, we got our extra trade route capacity, we don't get a free trade route. So, that's confirmed now. So, as for what I want to do government-wise, there is... I mean, considering based on these all these bards, I kind of want to keep the military around. I think oligarchy is going to be the best idea right now, so we'll stick with oligarchy. So we'll keep our discipline. Oh, I don't need God King. Why have I kept God King all this time? Give me production per cities, give me some profit points, and give me charismatic leader. You know, the usual. This is pretty much the usual spread of things when it comes to heading into oligarchy. Oligarchy, autocracy. I can't even remember it anymore. Oligarchy, yeah. Okay, I need to move you set just to help deal with this. That is another fucking camp. It's like camps. I'm getting the amount of camps that is normal for 3 civs around here, but it's now just me, so I'm having to deal with them all by myself. I want another immortal house, but mostly I want to try and get that Apananda. Did you really just, you cheeky little git? Also, that gave culture. I thought pillaging... Oh, it's a quarry, not a mine. Yeah, pillaging a quarry rewards culture. Ah, okay. Okay, this guy's just dead. So that was a 50 strength, so that included my... That included 25, it was 10 versus anti-cav, that included my... 5 versus barbs and 7 versus. I think that said 50 or 50. Oh, there's a bit of damage, so 50. But yeah, that counted everything. Wow, okay. So yes, the battle cry does work on the immortal's range strength as well. Good to know. What are you doing? Oh yeah, you shoot the shit out of this guy. I need to clear these guys out. These guys are like my main archers more than anything else, so if I end up, I have to send them overseas to take out other Alexanders, it'll be those two. What the? Oh, that quadrium's gonna be. Oh, you're gonna take that out as well, aren't you? You fucking Christ. You get over there. Or even get up to Tarsus. I need you to do something useful. Oh, we could also start working for. Right, Halicarnassus, again, must be adjacent to a harbour district, so it might even be here if I get the harbour in play in time. You. Yeah, I want to try getting Yapadana here. So, one of these. Let's put it. Yeah, let's just put it here. I want to try and get it anyway. Yeah, you can get over here. No, don't remove. I want you to repair that. Then I need you to go chop the marsh for some population. Yeah, you guys are just hanging out on guard mode. How's Alexandria doing? Not too bad. It'll work in time. We have the opportunity to get an iron mine there as well with our ever so slightly boosted iron with that extra production because it's stupid that it doesn't do it. Yeah, you did as well, you bastards. Fucking hate the barbs early on. They're just annoying pieces of shit. You're gonna sort out that northern camp. That's why I really want that extra immortal. Can't afford it, but if I'm buying anything right now, it's buying another trade route so I can get more money on the go. How much is it for the next trade route? 260. Right, I want to pick up. Actually, now's a good time to pick up Brussels. Because that gives you 15% production towards this. It hasn't taken. It'll take effect next turn, but that should chop a little bit off the. It maybe chop a couple of turns off of this. Don't you even fucking dare, Scouts. Don't you even fucking dare.
There is nothing but those.
How much have I said I fucking despise the barbs? My fucking god. I just don't even know. Give me defensive tactics. Sure, we'll pick up Levento while we can. We're not going to be building any I don't want to be building any colossal heads, but you never know. Also, yeah, that's just going to hurt nothing south of them. Okay. Alright. We can sort this out. I just need to get my 260. Oh, okay. So I think I see it now. So the roads in my own land are automatically improved one stage above. Whereas roads outside of my lands, as you can see here, are the same classical. That's interesting. That's definitely interesting to note. I want you to build a barracks. So I can actually start training units out of you as well. As for sort by yields, just so I can figure out. So Passar got a Methone and Alexandria. Do have decent amount. Do have a decent, some decent production. But not on the same level, but similar. Which is good. I can use those to build. Don't you? Are you really fucking running off now? Is this guy gonna run all the way to the camp and I have to chase him all the way to the camp in order to take him out? Is this so? That's gonna be a real annoying piece of shit. Oh, there's a lot of coffee. I need to get a builder out of here. You have two coffees. I need to repair that. Actually, you have three coffees. I need all these. This coffee. I need these horses. We need a small army of builders, almost.
Set your course by the.
If it wasn't for the fact that I'm still wanting to keep my one production per city, I'd be grabbing Ilkum right now. Just so I can keep going on here. Right, let's. At this stage, there's no point in hanging around. I may as well just pop into Medieval and grab some industrial zones. Get some of them. Get one or two of them up and running if I can. Making sure that this is, yeah, that's always a good spot. Then I just need one around here to hit these two. Oh good, you came closer. So I can actually take you back. Right, you just keep going north. You need to investigate things around here. Like finding that fucking guy. Okay, Zarenka. I'm just gonna build the harbour here. So harbour is where improved. They now gain a major adjacency from city center, which means that, if anything, apart from giving you gold, it also means that they gain shipyards, will then gain 2 production if they're built in a harbour that is directly adjacent to the city. Also, there's some fish here, so you know, if you just throw that down there, on top of the trade route capacity as well, but mostly it's very handy for picking up some bonuses to production. Where the hell did that? Oh, I still have to get that. Did you on the trade route? Are you fucking joking me? I mean, you've got to be fucking kidding. You're on the trade route road and everything. I have like 4 turns before that trade route gets completely mullered. Fucking barbs. I mean, seriously. So unless Brussels moves in and actually engages us and prevents that spear from moving onto the road. I mean, this does explain, at least these parts of the bards explains the bards now rampage when their camp is destroyed, but still. They're a tad annoying. Alright, you chop that. I need my production of that. You can clear that. I'll promote you later. You're still going to find the rest. Okay, the spear moved out. Question is, okay, Brussels is engaging. Good job, lads. I'm still getting my archer into position. Okay, scout's down, so I don't know where the spear is going to go, though. What the? Are you really? Did you really try that? My city of encampment. Yeah, that makes sense, lads. That makes great sense. So what did we get for a GP? It's not religion. Oh, okay. We got Hannibal. So we got GG. Alright, I want you moving up here because you can pick up this guy. You are... Probably should have checked that, actually. Hannibal, you work for Classical Medieval. Perfect, you can go with that Immortal then. As for you guys... No, this is going to be the holy site spot. Is there anything else I want to do here then? I don't want to chop... Especially don't want to chop these. However, what I do want to do now, they have the cash. Trader has gone up to 280 in the meantime. Yeah, lovely. You are going to grow to over there. That's pointless. Get over here to repair those fishing boats. Oh, right, we're shipbuilding. Should have had you guys in the water long ago. Should have had you guys in the water long ago. Whoops. So hopefully now we can explore this land and see what we can find. So yeah, Brussels. Okay, good. Spear's gone to Brussels. Can they take it out? They have 3 archers. Oh, you're joking me. He's going to go back to the camp now, and he's going to auto-pillage. Well, maybe next turn. It might be an auto-pillage.
There is no easy way to...
There's Medivh. Oh, Brussels wants a trade route. There you go. Oh, you took the rice, you bastards. Okay, you guys move to promote. Thanks to being in the general's range, and you guys can just attach to them for the meantime. You can skip your turn. Who have we found here? We found Valletta. We are not the first to find Valletta. They want us to build a holy site. We're on route with that crossbowman. I don't think so. We're on route with part of that. Scout, please, get in the water. We're losing a lot of happy. We need some happy. Let's get some engineering on the go. Yeah, we're losing a bit of a menace, so I really need that worker or the builder around here to grab the coffee, because I think that's what we're needing right now is coffee. Yeah, because we have the furs and the mercury and the dyes. So if we can get the coffee, that'll be helpful. Oh, the spear is dead. Oh, that's good. Just don't, whatever you do, Brussels, don't take my money off of me, though. I kind of need my money here, thanks. I need you to get a... I would say a builder, but I need you to get an immortal out. I need some more of these guys hanging around. So... You're gonna go... You're heading off to deal with this one. You guys can do a bit of roaming. Just for some fog-busting roaming. So there is literally not that much over here. Just basing on, I'm just trying to figure out, do I want to settle here? Or do I want to settle here? Because they're both river. Like, this one is directly next to the sea. And it doesn't have very... It'll get these tiles. It depends on what's down here and what's up here. So we'll have to get our scouts on land to figure out. I'm still thinking I'm going to settle this here anyway, because I need something to grab all these.
Normal people believe defense.
And I don't want to be based on the other side. Okay, you guys can keep marching. Right, let's get us... Let's find the niter. Oh, Stockholm's over here too. Oh, here's a this looks like a great city spot over here somewhere. Wine as well. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh, and the diamonds as well. Settle right here. Yeah, screw this one. You know where that settle's going. That's a settle that's gonna happen like ASAP. I'll move this along a bit because otherwise there's too many tiles shared. But that's a settle that has to happen now. Let's give me some drama and poetry. I need a settler now. You need to start working on Petra if you'll ever get it. Is there anywhere I could put it where I can grab a theater square with that's nearby without wasting a desert? The answer is no, because I don't have the money. So screw it, you can just plop it down and start it. It's all you can do for a while anyway, unless I were to upgrade those sheep over there. Oh good, we got it. Yay, cleared. Then we just have to deal with this barb camp and then we're sorted for our main landmass. Am I also the only one? No, I'm getting it. Actually, yes, I seem to be the only one getting... also, medieval and renaissance, well that's not good. That means it won't affect the second immortal that pops out. It's unfortunate. Okay, holy site. Actually, some good adjacency here, just from districts. I feel like doing that. There's a lot of other stuff to do. You're not building the industrial zone. It's going to be Methone that builds the industrial zone. Actually, what you can do is settler. You've 6 pops, so... You have a lot of pops, so I want you to settle. Oh, okay. Some ruins over here. Actually, yeah, go get those ruins. I keep forgetting about those ones up there. Should go get some ruins. But other than that, I think we're pretty good here. We're 2 turns from pyramids. That gives us a builder before, so we can go 1 and then over here for like 2, 3, 4 or something. Still gonna build some extra builders anyway. Just in case you are to the east. So you just protect the trade roads. You guys keep sailing, you can grab those. Sail around, if we can sail around Stockholm. Actually, looks like we can, so you're going to get off land here and start exploring. You get those fishing boats back up. Make sure, okay, you do still have 2 charge. You still have at least 1 charge, so you'll gain the extra charge from the pyramids. That's what I'm aiming towards. Your map's getting a bit chuggy in the recording.
From the height of these pyramids, 40 centuries look down on us.
Okay, surprised I managed to get the pyramids, but okay.
All the world's a stage.
Oh, I finished off drama and poetry. Okay. Let's get some recorded history. I want to get theology, but I'll wait for the boost. Otherwise, it's going to be straight into feudalism. You get your ass over there. So here in Parsa, you just need some walls, really, more than anything else. And similarly down here, I would say, actually, how's industrial like down here? Oh, that's a good... That would be a good spot if it could hit Tushba, and it doesn't. So, if anything, you'd be going here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that hits Tushba. It wouldn't get over here, mind you, which is the main thing. Unless I, like, got rid of this mine completely. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll grab a city around here, but maybe not. You know what, I think we'd just ignore it for the meantime. However, actually, repair that monument, it's 1 turn, I can start grabbing culture off of it, so... Hey, free builder! Thanks, you know where you're going. Get your ass on that coffee. Alright, I'll promote you next turn. Oh, nice job. You can get off the land next turn. Get over here and get that stone. You are just fog busting. Yeah, not bad. And we're a turn away from Apadana as well. Beautiful. So you're going to grab this goody hut and then move in for that camp. And this archer's finally in range of taking on this camp. Beautiful!
My ancestor Darius made this Apadana, but it was burnt down. By the grace of Ahura Mazda, Anahita, and Mithra, I reconstructed this Apadana.
Well, that's interesting looking. By Artaxerxes II. So that has given, that's given me two on, just to confirm myself what you get from this. So that's two envoys straight away, and then two more when I build any wonder. No, any wonder in this city only. Okay, it's just in this city. That's good. That's interesting to know. Let's grab the scientist. So, means I'd almost want to like try and grab the Hanging Gardens just to, you know, get some extra guys, but Hanging Gardens aren't particularly great. I mean, growth, yeah, sure, but you're going to hit housing cap more than anything else. Let's get that commercial hub up so that I can get Zimbabwe going. As we're here in Alexandria itself, then you're done with all of that. I'd love to say another trader, but walls are very necessary right now. Right, so we grabbed two of them. Let's get Stockholm if we can. I really want to get Stockholm because that's even... Why did you move? I didn't select you, I selected this scout. The scout who gets promoted to... Right. Okay, I need to get used to this again. Right. More units adjusted the recon promotion tree. I'm not used to the vanilla promotion tree now. Because what more units does, it puts Spyglass up here. And Gorilla down here. And Ambush is defensive only. No wonder I was getting so confused about everything. Well, screw it. You're giving me Gorilla because Ambush is fucking brilliant. Because when you get these guys upgraded to Rangers... Ambush is great because then you get Rangers that have massive firepower. It's great. And just gold. You guys probably need to get on the furs itself. Okay, what I do also need is to get... Yeah, I need to get those two extra traders. Pasargada, I'm probably going to go to Parsa and Tarsus, and then we'll start pushing down to the southern cities as the trading posts come up.
The four building block.
So, you know, we'll sort it out. You get back over there. Where you're supposed to be. Jeez, there's a lot of stuff around Stockholm here. So you do that. Yeah, you just shoot the shit out of that guy. Okay, good, he's down. So next turn we can finally clear that. We should hopefully now be have no more barbs to get in our way. Okay, first trade done. I might actually go straight through into Akantos and then go to Alexandria or something like that, maybe. See how it shows up. Right, you please do that. Diplo Service, Astronomy, Banking, meh. Whatever, you two, get me some mercury, please. Let's see, what's the Bactery with a 1-2 on production. Alright, here you go. Get over there then. And you clear that out. Good. Okay, Alexandria, meanwhile. Probably want to clear this up. I forget what Colossal Heads do again. I know they do a bunch of... Yeah, here we go. Colossal Heads. So two faith for two adjacent either rainforest or woods. And that's it. Culture at humanism. So a pointless building here, so just get me a farm here, because floodplain farms. It's all you can do with floodplains is farm them. Unless you're Egypt. Alright. We can finally get all of these. Hey, goody. Yeah, just kill the shit out of this barb camp. Like, holy crap. Yeah, okay. Immortals are pretty damn good against spears. In case you didn't know that already. How are you over here?
I've lived through some...
I mean, look at that, 56, the 25, base 5, add 10 for Zanticav, the 7, 4 from Oligarchy, and 5 from Great General. Wow. That's big. They kill spears really well. Like, wow, they really do kill spears. Alright, get you back up north. Right, Mathone, 7 of 9, get some walls, please. I always need the walls. You just explore around here, see if there's anything. I don't think there's gonna be anything else up here, but just in case. As for you, yeah, oh, look at that. Sea resource, adjacent city center, adjacent district. Yeah, harbor it up, please. Alright, scouty boy, where are you going? Oh, that's interesting. So that definitely makes this a viable settle. Right here. And Toronto is here as well. Someone has met them, because, you know, people know about them. But, yeah. I really need to get the settlers over here. Especially here. This is a big one. Like, double wine, all of this stuff it can pick up eventually. Assuming the city-states don't grow too big. Oh, that was a good spot. In that case, I may even want to just start sending the immortals over. Here, you clear that out, and then make your way over here. Actually, just go here. You don't select, please. You go over here. You, on the other hand, will get your ass down here. Okay, you made that coffee. Make some more coffee. We need coffee! We need to be like Mackie and get more coffee. Ooh, Archer up here. Is there another camp up there that I just don't know of or hadn't found before now? And another potential settle over here. There's a lot of them. I'm almost tempted to switch out one of my eco policies. Grab the bonus settler production. So how are we doing on resource? Everyone's slightly just displeased. Oh, it's just extra mercury. I need another unique lux, and I don't think I need to get the. It's like furs up here is what I need to get. There's a few furs up here. Because other than that, there's nothing unless I get to the wine. I may have to start thinking about throwing down a entertainment district or two, just to keep things happy. Cause happy is something you can't really play with. Okay, I'm not having another fucking archer, high powered archer, killed being surrounded here. Please just take it out. We're up to 5 trade routes. Okay, I really need to push out some traders as well. Okay, Acanthos. You're the one who's going to be building this, so I'd need you to get over there and, like, chop it. You're growing rather well. Oh, that's going to take far too long for you. That's it, you need builder. Take you far too long to build. Gordian, 14 turns, but you have other issues like needing to grow and stuff. Alright, Stockholm, that is then. That's... And Stockholm is great because plus one district, plus one great person point from districts, so that's gonna really change how quickly we pick these guys up. So 22 religions have gone. We'll be the third religion at this stage. Which is quite useful. And we're gonna have that great person, we're gonna have this. We won't have the scientists, everyone always goes for the science early. But we might be able to grab the we should easily be able to get the engineer as well. Get over here and get those horses, please. You can come down here for... I'd almost say chop this. How are we doing on... That'll put us up into our housing cap, so you can actually go for settlers after that then, so yes. Chop the marsh to grab us some settlers, please. Actually, yeah, chop the marsh. Do I settle or do I just build the industrial zone? That scout really should be dying from this. But apparently it's not, because this is weird. Oi, get off. Cheeky bastard. Yeah, and you're nowhere near a promotion, which is the main issue. Here, back up and shoot this. I can keep backing up and shooting for a couple of turns before you really have to run it. See that bastard gonna pillage my freaking thing. Here, get over there and work on that. Alexandria. 8 turns for settling. Yeah, go for it. Get some settlers out. I need some around here. Hey! More ruins. Horses. Wow, okay, so this all extends around here. That's interesting. I think that means a city on the marsh here, based on the that spread of resources. If I'm going to expand over here, I'm definitely going to want another immortal or two. Oh wow, it actually is. For once, continents delineated by something of interest. This is all a completely different continent, which means any cities on this side, I can have the I can take some of those policies that affect. Not on original continent and get all of these. It's looking not too shabby. I'm gonna grant some more coffee, please. Blast. Military tactics and military engineering. So, where's our knight here then? Under Petra. The one tile that I put the wonder on is the one dial that actually has a strategic that can be improved for better yield. And right here. Okay, but really? Directly under Petra? That's annoying. Back up before you shoot. I'm also just wondering if you can even survive a hit. You should be able to. I got enough strength here, but that's annoying. That's really annoying. Right under the fucking wonder. Still taking forever to build, so probably won't even get it, but still, it's right under the fucking wonder. Please kill that warrior, please. Thank you. Thank you. To bring you home. I need to kill this warrior. Okay. There is still no signs of like anyone or anything here. And I'm sure I'll probably end up finding them eventually, but I need to get these settled first before I can even think about like pushing into here. Like here. For example. If I did that, I'd have to like probably get a city in between somewhere like here, right on the coast, grab the sea resources. Probably the best use of Muscat as well. Oh, they're the amenity for commercial hub. No one see. The fact is, someone's seen them, but there's no one who's suzerain at this point, so it kind of has me wondering. Meanwhile, trader, let's start building these. Oh, terracotta. Right, that's an idea. If I could actually still have this, could be chopping this, but thing right here. That's the way, so a little while, because I need to get more. Trying to get more traders. I just need all of the traders. You settle. Oh, great library, though. I mean, it's still not great because it's, like, terrible. Because by the time you get it, you're already well past the eras, but you never know. Might still be worthwhile. Okay, there is like seriously no one or nothing here. In fact, that makes that a settled spot. I may end up moving this down one just to not be in the way of that as much. But hey, the immortals are getting over, and soon so will the settlers. We shall expand our empire and find the other Alexanders to punch them to death. Alright, what do we got here? Parse out a 1-2. Let's do that because that's a close one. As for Parse, shoot that. Build a builder. Because you have a lot of stuff to improve here. You need to get home ASAP. You know, heal up before anything bad happens to you. Yeah, interesting, the city states are still trading. They're just trading with each other for the most part. It's all they can do, really. Yeah, nothing else happening. Better than the other immortal getting in place so we can guard these areas. If someone shows up with a settler, oh, you bet they're being taken. You can bet I'm capping that ass. How are we doing? So we're still.
It is like, the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought.
Yeah, but apparently we're leading all of those, except for religion, because we don't yet have us, although we're getting close to getting it. Also going to have that. Ooh. I need to think about how I'm going to use whatchamacaller. Is it that Catherine Goddard? Arcus Linkus Crassus. I need to consider in what way I want to use him, because that's basically three free tile expands. I need to consider it. You want to get some fish over here. If anything, I'd be going... Because he should spawn on the capital, because the... No, the capital doesn't have a... No, it does, so it'll probably spawn here. So I can go, like, one for terracotta, one to grab the mercury, one to grab the stone, maybe? There's nothing well out of range that I need to rush for. Let's get some... I should go straight to astronomy. Now let's just pick up the castles in the meantime, and I can build Alhambra down here. You just get your walls. Oh, oops. I keep forgetting this thing can shoot. Okay, you've stopped moving in the for the meantime. But I still need you down here, so keep moving then. I still need you. Keep moving. Do you finish this? So when you're finished here... Okay, there's a big bunch of settlers. Right, I need you up by Kilimanjaro. And then ideally, I think, build your walls right now. Yeah, get your walls up. There we go. There's Incas and a couple of nice boosts because we've recruited enough great people, isn't it? One of these, yeah. Merchantism for a merchant and the enlightenment for having three great people. Hey, finally, that warrior's dealt with. Right. Get over here. Give me that. And then we'll start to work on terracotta. As for exploring, do you want to... Yeah, just reveal what's here. Lots more... Okay, lots more rainforest. It's over here. Who the hell knows? Just more stuff. Right, new trade. I think Gordian. Okay, actually get all the way to... I can't get all the way to Alexandria right now. So let's go do that. I still want to be able to... I still need a couple more of them. 310 for the next one. But yeah, I should still be working on wonders here in the cap, because if I can get the bonus from the Apadana. That's literally all it gives, really, isn't it? It literally is just the envoys, and that's it. And the two great work slots, but literally that's all it is, envoys. So, grab me some mercury. And then your third use, I'm going to use you down here. So I don't have to pay to expand to get that industrial zone on the go. Wow, this is another relatively dead end over here. This is a bizarre generation, so if anything, that means I need a city here. As well as possibly one. I can't actually get one in there. It's, yeah, no. So probably right here or something. There's no real priority on some of those, but just a case of figuring out where I want to put them. Then probably build some more immortals if I'm going to expand over here, just in case. I highly doubt it, but you never know. This is seriously a giant. This is a gigantic continent, and it's literally only held together by this and cut off with the mountains. Oh, great. Where's that one?
With the advance of feudalism.
Hey, feudalism. Okay, I think it's time to switch to super builders. I think we're good to keep this on the go. But let's get some super builders. I can reduce the production empire-wide. Oh, why did you go there? I clicked on here. I'm still busy calculating the changes. I know it takes a while for whatever reason. Still have not got my theology. Alright, give me the mercs. Is there really nothing else over here? Like, holy crap! This is getting very weird. Just very weird that there's nothing here. So much nothing around. It's really odd. It's just a bit worrying, creepy. Even think of it like that. We're getting close to our religion. I'll start to spam that religion really quickly. Dead bar builder, eh? Well, I'll probably pick that up anyway. So yeah, 3-1, The harbor's... I don't know what the harbor does. Harbor doesn't do anything when it is. Lighthouses now actually add stuff. We can actually get to it. Yeah. Lighthouse here. Food to all coast tiles. And the shipyard doesn't... Yeah, the shipyard is still the same as it always has been. But the seaport upgrades to 2 gold and all coast tiles. Right, anyway. Heal up and... Well. Oh, we found him. Alright, we found the next one. He's really far away, would you believe it? Alexandretta. So you are here. Well, that's interesting. I'll have to keep a close eye on him just to make sure that nothing happened, to see what happens. He has got a second city out there as well. Alexandria S. Jesus. They're all named after him. So there's my next target. So, time to get the immortals over there, I think, as quickly as possible. You're gonna start a long march to get over there. You also gonna have a bit of a long march. We got another Alexander to kill. I guess I'll have to do that in the next one. Let's just finish off this particular turn. Here, you build a trader and send it up. You get that settled ASAP. I'll finish off this turn and then we get into the episode. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one as the turn rolls over. Wait, no, it's not done yet. Now it's done. See ya.